I'm looking for new movies to watch, so I decided to watch David Lynch until I feel anxious.